EA Play E3 event. None of this is interesting, except maybe a little bit of the ID game you can repeat that. Where's the slot for exciting new reveals? The new stuff, the new games. I mean, I even got Battlefield 5, but still not interested what's in it. Thing. Also, where's EA Sports NHL? I guess it's nice that they told us beforehand what it's going to happen. I did hear the name of new From Software game. Ring something. Snoking Wheels. Ring Wheels, that would be good. Yeah, it's in the game. Another thing would be a nice a new golf game. Be like 5 years since that McKellar or something golf guy. So because I still have to Google, maybe they do have something after this, or that this is the main E3 thing, that they will reveal a new golf game or some such. Everyone else bus has EA, but when it comes to golf games, what else do you have? Nothing, that's what. Except Japanese. Every day's everybody's golf or something. There's that one made with Unity. Four of them EA Sports annual titles, Madden, FIFA, NHL. Likewise, the golf isn't annual, so would be one of the other four. Or three videos. Madden final, NBA, of course. Maybe Plants vs. Zombies. None of it. No, I guess that's it. There's nothing else. No new golf games.